He was in Florida, and it was sometime in the 80s, and I was playing some club somewhere, and I was backstage, you know, waiting to go on, and there was a woman backstage, middle-aged woman backstage, making a cup of tea, and she looked at her, and she wasn't, you know, like, looking around as if she shouldn't be there. She looked like perfectly at peace with the world. And as I was passing, I thought she might be the promoter's wife, maybe I should talk to her. But she talked to me first. She said, in my car, you remember cassettes? She said, in my car, the only cassettes I have are by you and by my brother. And I thought, oh, that's interesting. And I said, well, you know, was your brother in a band? And she said, yeah, but they broke up. And just left it at that. And I said, oh, okay, well, bands do break up, you know. And so we don't say anything, and I'm tuning the guitar and getting ready. As I'm leaving to go on stage, I don't know what made me ask this, but she was standing beside me at the time. So I said, what was the name of the band your brother was in? And she said, The Beatles. And I remembered at that exact moment that George had a sister who lived in Florida, and this was her. But I mean, that is amazingly cool, because I mean, your brother was in the Beatles. And the only thing she said to me, well, yeah, he was in the band, but they broke up. Now that is cool. Hopefully this next song is too. to stand. Choking strains of the night remain in the rhythm of the newborn day. You know, sometime you're about to leave, but now you're gonna stay in the air.
Thank you very much for coming.